right. So in lick number two, what I'm doing is I'm bending on the seventh fret, bending it up a whole step. And then I'm attaching to the two fives here. So it's similar to lick number one. And you'll notice I'm barring over those fives at the same time. And to end this lick, all I did was I just came back down. Just that five on the second string. And then I ended on the bend.